I'm going to highlight the section over here called participants. So this is how we're going to grab and put people, assign people to our review.
Mm-hmm.
And we're going to support different roles. So you'll be able to say, I need at least two people of a reviewer role, or however you configure your roles. But we'll make it easy to add these people by a few creature comforts like recent participants, using that to make it easy to add people to the review, but as well as doing things like having subscriptions for groups.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe if we need to, a great example is if we have a security review, right? We need someone from the security team to perform a review on our code. We don't really care who that person is as long as it's somebody. Let me add the entire group and I'll ask for someone to volunteer. And when they do, we'll add them to the review and we'll drop everybody else so they're not encumbered by emails and
right.
unnecessary notifications. And we can also make that automatic through subscriptions, having that group subscribe or having individual users subscribe to our review. We don't want to have extra steps when we're doing things like this, and this makes it all easier to get those people on there and ensuring that we know who's here, do we have the right people, and what have they done with this review so far.